To assemble a square multi-bit tool holder, also called Formagroove, there are three parts: the tool holder shank, the tool holder clamp, and the multi-pocket. There are different versions of multi-pockets and clamps that fit the tool holder shank. In this case, we're going to assemble it using a half-inch pocket. The first step is to place the two screws into these bottom holes to attach the pocket to the shank. Run the two screws down so that they make contact, and then finish torquing the screws. Now the multi-pocket is mounted to the tool holder shank. If you're using a single Formagroove, that can be installed all at once. Loosen the two screws from the side. These screws are used to crush the insert or pack of inserts against the left wall. Then your cutting insert can be slid in and tightened into place. So if you've got a group of inserts and spacers, you can assemble them on the bench and then place them into the pocket. Holding them down with your thumb, the smaller wrench is used to crush the group of inserts and spacers against the far wall of the multi-pocket. Bring them up both snug and then give them a final torque to make sure they're in. Now that the inserts are locked into the pocket, the clamp can be installed. Run the first screw down so it makes contact. Fully tighten the first one. Run the second screw down so it makes contact. Fully tighten the second one. Now the force of those screws should be applied through the front end of the clamp into the tops of the inserts, holding them from lifting. There should be a gap between the back of the clamp and the front of the clamp through this area. And when the inserts are properly installed, the longer part of the insert will be on the top plane of the tool holder shank towards the clamp. The shorter end will be to the bottom of the tool holder. This positions the cutting center line of the insert plane to the top plane of the tool holder shank.